Remember this guy from the last video? Well, guess what? Hit the like button, subscribe to Jeremy's Classic Show, and maybe the other channel, Jeremy's Classic Theater. That video will be continuing soon. Right now, the next video will be something different than this. But it's definitely not going to be a part of this universe. So hit the like button and subscribe. And I guess let's get started. This takes place in 1998, July 16. So, hey York. Yes, what is it? Me and Corner want to ask a question. What would it feel like if we ever just got freezed? I don't know. Like, would you know that you're freeze? Well, I don't know. I never got a chance to experience what it feels like being freezed. So, I don't know. Maybe look it up in Wikipedia. Hey, Corner, what is it? What it feel like if you got freezed? I don't know. Well, maybe would it freeze like your contact, like your eyes, or would it make you struggle? Would it make you angry, or would it just make you confused and think that it's anticlimactic that you're not seeing anybody in the eyes? Well, kind of like you said, yes, I would get angry if I got freezed. And yes, and I would get freezed if my contact eyeballs were even broken. And, oh wait, to let this know in the video, this is content. My eyes are bigger, so it's like glasses. If you don't know... See, now, well, content is that when your eyes look good, you put something on that doesn't hurt your eyes, and it means that it's like glasses, but without the black, is just without it on your ears, and you put contact to look like it's actually your real eyes when it's really not. See, now you know what content is. Well, okay, yeah. So, that was a very great fact. But, was it a door this time? Hello? Hey there! Also, so, this takes place in the 90s. He never knew this guy until the last video. What the? Who are you? Oh, it's me. My name is, Soon. Your name is Son? No, actually, I'm just kidding. My name is So-san. So-san? Yes, my name is So-san. And, I wanted to give you a great experience by making all of you freeze, okay? And also, the reason why, I got experience, so, if you want to know, let's see. Hey, look, Bonner, guess what? This is what I brought this guy for. He can actually ever freeze. Wait. You brought this guy? Yes. Okay. Well, what's he gonna do us? Why does he need a freeze? Trust me, it's gonna be like the best experience that ever. Probably like the thing that you ever never even heard of. It's gonna be the best experience. So let me come in your house, please. It's cold out here as heck. Okay. So, who are you, and where do you come from? Well, what else? I come from the house. I'm from country. Come from the house. What else? So, guess what? This will be your lesson, okay? You see, I have this remote, which means it's gonna freeze both of you, and I promise, it will freeze you no matter what. So it's literally gonna freeze. We're not even gonna forget that we are freeze. Exactly. So who wants to do it first? Well, actually, I have got experience to what it felt like in my appearance, but how would it feel like if it ever snuck up to me, if I never even noticed that it was actually coming in my defenses? Well, you guys are gonna try it. You guys do not, the three of you do not have any choice. So you guys are gonna try it. So come on, try it. This is not up for debate. I don't know about this. You think we can trust this guy? Well, it's better than said than done. You guys do me first. Actually, I'm gonna pick the fat guy. Hey! Respect your youngers, idiot. Well, I'll spread them. Well, I'm sorry. I didn't know it would make you this angry. I didn't know it would make you this jealous. So, I apologize. I never know what... I didn't know that you actually cared about your body much. Well, okay, anyways. Who wants to be freeze? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna freeze. Alright, corner. You're gonna talk. So, talk. Okay? So... He's freezed! Look at him. Yeah, that's what you get. So, wait. That's what it looks like when you're freezed? Precisely. Why? Alright, you talk. You're all freezed. Let me take you. You're all freezed. You know, I feel like you're starting to be, a maniac, like a psycho, than you are as a magician, or a helper experience. Whatever. Hey, you. What the? Who are you? It's me. You. I'm from the country. Hey, you want to test out something cool? Oh, yeah. Bonner must have about you. The remote? Wait, how do you know? Well, because my grandson was just talking to me about it. So, what is it? You're too young to be a grandson. How old are you? I'm 46. Now, anyways, ask me or not. Can I, test it out? Oh, sure. You have the right. Alright, here I go. 3, 2, 1. So, I'm sorry. Wait, what was that? I'm sorry, I freezed you by accident. Well, show me it. Okay, it goes a little something like this. So talk now. Okay, well, he's freezed! There's gotta be more people, or goblins, whatever, that are up to this. Oh my god, this is the best video ever of Jeremy's classic show. Never the most. Hey you! Who are you? I'm just a stranger. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm not gonna murder you. No, we're not doing that. I'm actually, a magician. Oh, do you do magic? No, I don't do magic, but you wanna see something cool? Now, people think this is actually a real remote, but it isn't. So, I'm gonna test it out, okay? What? So, do you wanna talk? Well, I'm talking. Oh my god, I almost choked. Yep, you're freezed. Okay, I'll shut up. You're freezed. You want to go talk to them? Sure. Hey, coroner. Get out of my house. You guys are so nervous. Get out. Hello? Get out of my house. Answer. You're not gonna talk? Come on. Come on, I'm literally asking you to get out of your house. Never mind, fine. Well, you'll spend the night in my house, but next you'll get out. Alright, dogger. Well, kind of my friend, but I don't ever want to do this to you, but both of you guys gotta get out. And I know that you're poor and you just live in the streets. I specifically understand. Hopefully, I bet you live in the sewer. You live in some... Wait. Oh, yeah, I forgot. He lives in a shed. Why would I not literally think of that? Okay, well, get out of my house. Are you death? Get out of my house. Both of you, guys, seriously, this is not up for the debate. Come on, everybody, get out of my house. Fine. If you're not, then I'm going to tell York. I bet he doesn't even like you guys because he always gets angry anytime. So I'm going to ask. York. Hey, York, I got to tell you something. Guess what? My friends, Corner and Dogger, are not going to leave. Is there a way you can do something to this? York? I know you talk a lot. Come on, York, talk. You got ears, talk. Why is nobody not listening to me? Does nobody care about me? Well, you're not the real part of this, so I'll be out of here. York, I mean, Calla, guess what? None of them are not talking to me. You have to do something. You're like the president of this area, in this house, of this city. Come on. Talk. This is such an outrage. Listen, here. Come on. Talk. Well, fine. Do you like this? Do you like when I break... your stupid freaking TV. Here, do you like these tissues? Well, guess what? I'm throwing them off the toilet. Guess what? Hey, you. Guess what, Calla? Do you not like when I assault you because you're bald and you don't have hair like you actually wish you had until you had it for like 40 years? You idiot. Why are they not talking to me? This is confusing, and I'm alone. Now it's really starting to sound like this is anticlimactic now. They look like they're here. Jeez. I do not know why they're not talking to me. Do something to this. Who's in the door? Finally, somebody to arrest you that gives you... registration. Hey, what the? Oh, yeah, I know you. You had a problem? Yeah. Well, I didn't call you at first, but you did check on me to make sure I'm fine. So guess what? Can you get rid of him? What? You know what? Give me that. Hey, look, a butterfly. Huh? Give me that. Freeze everybody. What the heck? What happened? Oh my god, we're alive! What was that? Oh god. Who did my stuff? I'm gonna crash their skull open! Bonner, come here. What?